You can solo the selected sources by pressing Solo in the soundscape, in the Sources list, or as a group in the Groups list. Solo is additive and can be cleared by pressing Solo Clear. You can also quickly change from one selection of soloed sources to another by holding the Alt or Option key while clicking. Make sure you're not using solo during a show. To prevent that, activate Live on Air.